Good evening from the United Kingdom. Welcome to Space Engineers on the Xbox One again. This is my little tutorial on the remote control block, and you can see one there, right in front of us. This will allow you to make a drone like this one move from waypoint to waypoint to waypoint and do various actions. So in the case of our drone, we are going to add something that we can easily see, and that's a rocket launcher that will shoot straight up, right up in the air. So first question, how do we get this drone to go to waypoint to waypoint to waypoint? Well, we can set waypoints up ourselves by moving to a position we want, pressing the inventory button and moving all the way with the left trigger to GPS. Then if you press X, you will create a new waypoint from that current position. Now I'm gonna move across using the stick to the name, and I'm gonna call it Ice. Number 4. So that's a new waypoint. You'll see it just there, look, where I was. Ice 4. Now, when you're making waypoints though with a drone, what you want to do is you want to have the remote control block and you want an antenna, because as we discussed in my previous tutorials about the drone you could fly from the control chair, you want this one to be able to fly yourself. So the first thing you want to do is you want to aim at it, hold down both shoulder buttons and press Y. This will put your dampeners on auto. Now if you press the inventory button and move up on the stick and across on the left stick, remember, left stick, sub, from menu to menu, D-pad within the menu. So we want remote access. When we press remote access, you can see different things. And you can see there, test drone. Now, if I press X, I will open the terminal of that drone, which will let me look at the various parts of that drone. But if I press A, I will take control of that drone. And now, I can guide that drone around. And as that drone moves around, just change the thing, you'll see that I'm following it as it moves. See that? So I'm keeping track of this drone using the dampener system. So here we go, my drone there. So we want to leave the remote control on this now by pressing X. We're back into control, but we still have auto dampeners, so when this drone moves we can follow it. What we want is we want to make this drone fly from waypoint to waypoint to waypoint. And you want it to create a waypoint based on the drone. So again, holding down the both bumpers, pressing the inventory button, going to remote access, choosing the test drone and taking control of it, we can now press the inventory button again, go to GPS and go new from current position. This one we'll call Ice 5. So we've got 5 waypoints. And this drone is exactly there. The waypoint is created at the remote control block, which is very useful for when you want to dock things remotely, like I did with my light drone at the base. Now, the thing to remember is put your remote control block over the top of your connector, because that helps the autopilot to align it. Also, you'll need downward thrust if you're messing around with drones. You need thrust in all directions, because the autopilot doesn't take into account if you haven't got downward thrust if you're on an Earth-like planet. Okay, so again, you can either access your drone through the terminal or the connector, and what you want is you want to go to remote control. And when you're at remote control, you want to look down, and there's various settings. So you want to set the speed limit to around 19 to 20. I've already got one waypoint, which is ICE 1, but I'll show you how to add others. Now, so when you're on the waypoint menu, flick down until you get to the GPS locations. With the stick, push up on the D-pad and then down again till you get to your chosen location. Now, leave the D-pad alone. Use the left stick to go up and hit A. Then move the left stick down again. Move down on the D-pad, up with the stick. Down on the D-pad, up with the stick. Down on the D-pad, up with the stick. And you will see that now when we flick the stick again, there's all our waypoints. So now this drone knows these five waypoints and it can actually fly to them. If we told the autopilot to turn on now, that drone would go from waypoint to waypoint to waypoint. But what we want to do is we want to make it do something at waypoint, say, 5. ICE 5, we want to pick. So we use the D-pad to select ICE 5, and then down on the stick, the left stick, to set up actions. Now we go through these blocks with the D-pad and we choose the rocket launcher we placed earlier. We press A and we choose shoot once. Same deal with ICE 1. Shoot once. And there we go. Now, if all this has worked properly, if we go back to the autopilot up the top with the stick until we get to it, ignore these for the moment. Precision mode is useful if you want it to go from waypoint to waypoint properly. Collision avoidance will help you avoid objects in the way. And the autopilot is the one you want to turn on. The moment that we turn the autopilot on, you'll see the drone is orientating itself, and now it's heading towards ICE 1. We'll follow it using the dampeners. Remember, it will go slowly. When it gets to ICE 1, it should do what we asked it to do, which is shoot the... There you go. And now it'll fly to ICE 2. ICE 3 and so on until it gets to ICE 5. And if you have it on circle, it will continue to go around those waypoints until it runs out of fuel. Remember, I'm playing in creative mode, at the moment to demonstrate this, since I already have the drone and everything set up. This is my little custom light drone I use to light the base at night, because honestly at the moment we don't have any enemies for it to shoot down, so there's no need for any kind of defences. And we're heading towards Ice 3, and not far away from Ice 3 is Ice 4. And with a bit of clever use of timing blocks, you can actually make a drone that will fly to a point, dock, wait, undock, and then continue on its merry way. I do that with my light drone. There we go, we're heading towards light Ice 5 now. Nearly called it Light 5. There we go. And you should see when it reaches Ice 5. There you go. And it'll turn, and off it goes again, on patrol, on circle, back to Ice 1. And that is all you need to be able to set up your remote control waypoints with a drone, or even a spaceship, to fly from point to point to point. Hopefully you found this useful. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe, take care, have fun. Happy engineering. Good evening. Until the next one. Bye.